Hi, I'm Kevin, the creator of WP eSignature by ApproveMe.com. I hope that you'll find our signature plugin a fantastic fit for your company. What would you do if you found out that the contracts you use to run and operate your business were not legally binding? Think about all the hard work you invested into a recent project or a client relationship.
What happens if you and your client were in a courtroom only to find out that the digital signature used on your contract was not signed with the compliant e-signature application?
Form generation WordPress plugins like Gravity Forms, Fluent Forms, and many others are absolutely fantastic. However, signing a legally binding court-recognized contract is not their main focus. It is, however, WP eSignature's entire focus. The new signature add-on by ApproveMe.com is the bridge between form generation plugins and having UETA ESIGN compliant document signing application built exclusively into your WordPress website. In the next few minutes, you're going to learn how to protect your clients and yourself with a legally binding court-recognized contract that gets automatically generated whenever your Forminator form is submitted. In order to automate the contract creation process, we'll need the following plugins installed: Forminator Forms, WP eSignature by ApproveMe.com, our standalone document add-on which comes with a WP eSignature license, and the free signature add-on for Forminator Forms by ApproveMe.com. Once these plugins are installed and your WP eSignature license is validated, we'll start creating a document to use with your existing Forminator form. To begin, navigate to the Add Document link, which can be found under the eSignature option in the WordPress dashboard. We'll need to create a standalone document. Let's give our standalone document a name. In this case, we're going to call our document Web Design Proposal. This next step will vary based on your desired outcome. The Forminator Forms signature add-on by ApproveMe is triggered when a Forminator form that you select is completed. This means that you can also pass your user data from the Forminator form into a new contract that will either be emailed to the user or displayed immediately after they submit your form. With the Signer Input Fields add-on installed, we're going to navigate to the Signer Input Fields icon and choose the option Forminator Form Data. Go ahead and select the Forminator form that will trigger this contract from the drop-down menu. Now select the field data that you would like to insert into your new contract, or add all fields by selecting Insert All Field. A short code will automatically be generated with this information and placed in the document content. Don't worry though, the actual field value that your user enters when filling out your form will be displayed in its place once they are redirected to your contract. You can move the short code that gets generated anywhere in your contract, and it will display the user's submitted data wherever you have the short code located. Once you are done adding your fields and content, scroll to the document options, select Create a new WordPress page for this document, select any other document options you'd like to add, and publish your standalone document. Congratulations, we're now 50% complete with the automation process. In this next step, you will need to navigate to the Email and Actions tab in your form and create a new action inside of Forminator Forms. Quick, let's go now to define those last Forminator Form settings. Select the WP eSignature option found in the settings of your Forminator form and define the remaining settings there. Choose to either redirect the user to your contract immediately or to send them an invitation email to the contract here. Signing reminder emails are a set of emails that will remind your signer to sign your contract if they have not done so by a specific date. In this example, we'll choose to remind our signers in 4 days, again in 2 days, and send the last reminder email in 3 more days. And that's how easy it is to automatically collect a legally binding court-recognized contract from your customer using Forminator Forms and WP eSignature. If you have any questions, please email us, curious@approveme.com. We're real people, and we would love to hear from you. Thanks for watching.